Greetings, Seeker. Your next contract is Dr. Antanasia Alikhanova. An expert genetic engineer, she runs a research laboratory inside the Arakcheya Fortress on Shelikov Island. Antanasia and her colleague, Dr. Nikita Zaitsev, have recently announced the creation of the world's first genetically edited babies, female twins who are disease-resistant. Antanasia is now planning to expand the program to edit the embryos of hundreds of couples throughout Siberia. This time, she will alter DNA that controls height, strength, and intelligence to improve the stock of the Siberia.
I'm at the location. Unsurprisingly, it's cold here.
We have tracked Zaitsev to that area. Dr. Alikhanov's whereabouts are unknown.
Thank you. in cover!
There's a heavy military presence here.
They obviously fear an attack. Your recent efforts have put them on alert.
And how will these doctors' deaths help the client?
Am I to remind you we're talking eugenics here?
Thank you.
Looks like the evidence you asked for.
Hopefully it will show successful gene editing tests. Exit locations are on your map. Exfiltrate when you're ready.
The wolves.
Fight to hand out leaflets.
Whatever. Our father is very disappointed.
Ah.
data is secure. On the move.
Well done, Seeker.
Shit! The other soldiers' locations. Now!
I'll tell you. There.
Looks like a storage facility.
Perhaps you can find further intel inside. Seeker, we've extracted a recording from an encrypted signal. It's several days old, but it's between the contract targets. Playing it now.
We are tampering with humanity's basic building blocks.
That is what is so exciting. We can improve it in so many ways.
But we do not fully understand these results. If we are to avoid more casualties, we need to monitor the consequences over a patient's lifespan. Before we roll it out on a mass scale.
Scientific progression has always left casualties in its wake. Even Marie Curie died as a result of her work.
We are experimenting with the lives of babies. Children.
We must think about the lives that we will be saving in the future, Nikita. That is all.
on site!
What was that?
Enemy contact!
We've got a casualty!
Base, we have eyes on hostiles. Ready to engage. Mark!
Casualties.
Still having doubts about killing the good doctors? I've marked the exfiltration locations to your map.
HQ, enemy's position known. Ready to engage. Clear.
That was the real doctor. Congratulations.
Code yellow, I repeat, code yellow.
Choose an extraction point. I'm uploading the coordinates.
HQ, we have an explosion at O-20. Do you copy? Tango 3 to base. I heard an explosion. Zone 3 or 4 approximately.
Thank you.
see why they call it a fortress.
And why she placed her personal laboratory inside.
Stay put! Heads down!
Data deleted.
Exit locations are on your map. Exfiltrate when you're ready.
Keep your heads down!
I'm hit!
Have eyes on Tango, clear!
Base, this is Foxtrot 3-1. Tango's location acquired. Over.
Up on a satellite tracking station.
Our information suggests Zaitsev will be there.
That looks like Dr. Zaitsev.
His death is in.
Both targets eliminated.
Good. Now get out of there. Choose an extraction point. I'm uploading the coordinates.
Thank you. Thank you.